Now, you bring the chi round the head, round the front part of the body, and roll down to the right hand. Can you feel it? Can you feel chi? Oh, swallow the slide. Probably a lot of slide. Now, follow me. This is a heel, it's a pivot. Heel is very open up. The toes. Now, use the toes as pivot. Open up, wide, as wide as you can. Some of you are not quite enough. Three, wide, and upward three times. The fourth time you get that looks parallel. Parallel. Different shape in here. So,
I go here. Then I lift up the heel. So, not like this. It's not so much, just slightly. Turn. And then, turn with your body, your waist. Not turn with your shoulder, turn with your body. And then you turn like that. Go arrow sign. So together, together, turn, turn with your body. Yeah. Or slightly, then the heel and move back. Now, together, more slightly, move back around. Different shape.